what's up, Mark? Break it down.
Guys cheating around to steal the ball. But it's been happening. It happened actually in the first game a lot. And it's happened now for this game.
Quincy Smith to the line. We'll see what that left ankle takes out of his 65-inch vertical.
I thought we were just stopping at 50.
Why bother? Still grimacing. That was pretty good contact with the foot. I wouldn't want Samuels falling on my ankle, that's for sure.
Oh, yeah.
First one rattles home for Steph.
Really toughing it out at the three-point line.
What? He said what? The president did what? Oh, man, that's all good, baby. He got rid of the player haters, too? Oh, man, we need to declare this a national holiday. We gonna call this players' holiday. Matt Beasy, what's up, man?
Rise and shine, make you wanna say, dear God, let me thank you for another day. Been living life on the edge and I'm trying to break it. Tired of ducking the fears, but it's a struggle to make it. So this is your day, homie, now it's time to shine. Pay for players only, chicken, we can wine and dine. Stress free from the drama, better get your ticket. Then come on, cause some squares can't lie to kick it.
It feels good not to grind no more. Don't get it twisted cause I still hustle. Maintaining is trying to reach my goal. Living life truly successful, so that my little soldier never have to sell no dough. All the cutties from the beers coming home again. And we ain't trying to kill each other cause brother we all kin. Beautiful black women give them much respect. And ain't no funk between the east and the west. It's just a player holiday.
Today's the day to play.
Life's a struggle, with God first, y'all know we all can't help but bubble. So keep your head up and know that things are changing for the better. Talking about the youth, the little kids, forget about you.
Out loud.
players embracing. Slamming dominoes, busting raps, still paper chasing. Competitors keep a distance, it's all love, baby. Rubber dub dub, welcome to the Players Club, baby. A family affair, a toast to the bay. Hey, look like it's gonna be one of them lovely days.
Days the day the Players Play. Better be on your way. Now it's time to celebrate. Hurry up and don't be late, 'cause you know it's gonna be
a lovely day. Lovely day, 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 lovely day.
Put my clothes on layaway. Now I'm dipped every day. And every C-No got big face. Holla at me, man. Used to ride the back of the bus. Now I'm spinning V12, though the times is rough. And God we trust. Haters, you can only hate us. But can't front, 'cause you knew that we was bound to blow up. Getting paper with kids, Short Dog and Ant Banks. Mac Maul do it big on a player holiday.
Glazed and sliced. Benji Taylor continues this magical run for Hawaii, winning their second consecutive tournament game, the only two tournament games that Hawaii has won in the Big West Conference. And this one, folks, is cooked, glazed, and sliced, Bill Davis style.
And this crowd is loving every bit of it. UC Irvine close to home. What a great finish.
Njai with the block. And they're going to the big dance for the first time ever. History, and that will be the indelible image of the Anteaters in 2015. Mamadou Njai doing it at both ends, and Nelson with some clutch shooting down the stretch got it done. 67-58, the final score for UC Irvine. For John Crispin, our entire crew, I'm Mark Jones. Coming up next, the Amalie Motor Oil NHRA.